Here's a best practice that's helpful when defining a list or dictionary literal. You have to add a comma after every item, of course, but add a comma after the last item too. Why do you think this is a best practice in a lot of languages? Well, it makes it more convenient to edit because you can just add or remove lines, and it's easier to read the diff.